Head with us to one of the most popular destinations for barbecue lovers, Craft by Smoke and Fire in the city of Pasadena.
Y'all, they have a custom-built smoker.
Which uses a mix of mesquite and oak wood, along with their super playful, amazingly creative cocktails.
And a ton of draft beers that'll go great with your barbecue.
Plus, it's riddled with personality left and right.
Now, on to feasting and boozing.
We started off with their giant pretzel, and what I love about them is that they don't cheat you on cheese here.
And look at this quirky little concoction with the Selena signature on
top. And this ducky bubble bath, which is a cocktail.
And yeah, I was that person who couldn't figure out how to turn it off.
Amusing libations for an amusing time.
Look at the standout. This is their McRib sandwich. It is phenomenal.
This is some of the most flavorful, juicy meat I have ever had in my entire life.
They also give you some brilliant sauces that you can put on top, and you'll see by the look on his face.
I think he went into shock over how good it was.
Now, I haven't explained yet that some of their food items and the cocktails you see here are on their secret menu, and the only way that you will get to know about these items is if you follow their Instagram.
And be aware, the secret menu changes every 2 to 4 weeks
because everyone who works here is a cool kid who enjoys innovating and keeping things fresh.
Now, this right here was a secret dessert,
which had bread pudding, Irish coffee, and churros.
And what Doug didn't know is that I don't share my dessert.
Sorry, buddy.
If you're looking for a memorable night out,
charge ahead to Craft by Smoke and Fire.